Hi, I'm Sean O'Neill, the Chief Technology Officer for Diaspocare. And what really excites me about Diaspocare is the ability to get high quality medications to people that would otherwise find very difficult to get those high quality medications. The Diaspocare story started for me back in 2012 when I first opened my first pharmacies in Ivory Coast. We were in a very rural area, and one thing became evident from the very beginning is that people wanted to send their money from Europe directly to the pharmacy to purchase the medications for their loved ones in the villages around where my pharmacies were. And this seemed somewhat strange to me. I didn't quite understand it as not having a lot of experience in Africa, but it became very evident to me that this was very important to the people in the neighborhood, that they were able to, for the first time, be able to buy high quality medications because they were getting money from their relatives that were living in Europe. I'm so excited now that I've teamed up with the Diaspocare team, and we are now working in Ghana and in Kenya using the same principle of controlling how those finances are spent, where they are sent, and validating and verifying that the medications that are purchased are high quality and effective. This is a dream of mine of so many years, and I'm very excited to be part of this.